To the channel Acharya Ji Online.
Please subscribe the channel and press the bell icon.
Good morning, Dr. Sanjaya. Today I teach class 4. Class 4, exercise 24. Division. In last day, I teach you fact of division. How form the division? Therefore, I told you divisor, quotient, divider, and remainder. In this exercise, I teach find the quotient and remainder. Find the quotient and remainder. Question number 1. 9000 divide 8. 9000 divide 8. Here we see 9000 is divided and 8 is divisor. So I put 9000 in middle box and divisor in left hand. 8 1 ja 8. 1 0. 8 1 जा 8, 2 0, 8 2 जा 16, 4 0, 8 5 जा 14. Here we write 0, here we write divisor equal 8 divided equal 9000 quotient equal 1125 remainder equal 0. I think you all know how to solve division in following method. Another question I teach you. Question number 12. Question number 12. 12005 divide 7. Here 12005 is divided and 7 is divisor. So we write 12005 and divide 7. 7 1 ja 7, 5 0, 7 7 ja 49, 1 0, 7 1 ja 7, 3, 5 7 5 ja 35, 0 0. Here, divisor is 7, divided in 12005 quotient 1715 remainder equal 00. In this question we write find the quotient and remainder. So your answer is quotient and remainder. Also I teach another question. Another question, divide and check your answer. Divide and check your answer. So, first of all, I teach you this formula. You guys, divisor into quotient plus remainder equal divisor. I want you all remember this formula. Then solve question number 13. 25914 divided 5. 25914 divided by 5. 5 are 25. Here 9, 5 are 5, 4 1, 5 8 are 40, 1 4, 5 2 are 10, 4. Here divisor is 5, quotient is 5182. Divided is 25914 and remainder is 4. Also question there I divide and check your answer. So I check how to question check. I say to you it is your formula. Divisor into quotient plus remainder equals divided. So divisor is 5 into quotient is 5182 plus remainder is 4 equal divided equal 2591 4. Multiply 5 into 5182, 5 2 is 10, carry 1, 5 8 is 141, carry 4, 5 8 is 5, 4, 9, 5 5 is 25, plus 4, equal 5914, 404, 1, 9, 5, 2, equal 25914. Here we see, both are same. So your answer is correct. My dear friend, I want you all solve exercise 24 each question. So you take your notebook and write homework. So exercise 24 all questions. 1 to 15. Thanks. Have a nice day.